drive. My baby drove up in a brand new Cadillac. Yes, she did. My baby drove up in a brand new Cadillac. She said, hey, come here, daddy. I never come back. Oh, baby, baby, won't you hear my plea? Come on, sister, just hear my plea. She said, balls to you, big dad. Yeah! All right! Won't you hear my plea? Come on, sister, just come on back to me. She said, balls to your daddy. She ain't coming back to me. All right, baby, baby, drove up in a Cadillac. I said, Jesus Christ, where did you get that Cadillac? She said, balls to your daddy, I'm never coming back. She ain't coming back. She ain't coming back. She ain't coming back. My baby never coming back.
Clash, thank you very much. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Folks, we're the Frenetics from Omaha. Welcome to H.J. Wolfe. And welcome to Cox Cable Channel 9, filming this for Stage Pass, a presentation at a future date. Here's one by Creedence Clearwater, Revival.
Come away if you're going. Leave the
Thank you. Creedence Clearwater.
Thank you.
All right.
Don't be shy. You can come up and dance and be a TV star.
That's right. Here's one by The Pretenders, featuring Gary Rosenberg on lead vocals. Pretenders, thank you very much. Thank you. Hello, 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 hello. Boy, are we glad to see you. Yes, you.
And you, 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 and you.
Here's one by Men at Work. a beautiful love song. We're going to do some Billy Idol here, a little dance prompting music.
This song is dedicated to Jim Carmichael, who's been dancing with himself out in the middle of the dance floor all night. And he's getting lonely. Poor Jim.
Dancing with myself, I'm dancing with myself, I'm dancing with myself. gonna take another trip. Cause it's in the midtown to visit. If I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And I'm dancing with myself, dancing with myself, dancing with myself. Well, if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, dancing with my sack. Ow, 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 ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow. Well, I look all over the world and was ever in China, girl. But you're in the afternoon and I live a dancing with my son. So let's sing another thing. Cause it's giving me time to see. If I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And I'm dancing with myself, dancing with myself, dancing with myself. Well, if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, dancing with my sound. 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 Ow, ow, ow. If I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had a chance, I'd ask the world to dance. Dancing with my sound. Ow.
Here's a Frenetics original called Having Some Fun.
having some fun. We're having some fun. We're having some fun. La 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 la.
Why, thank you. By the Talking Heads. Milberg. Thank you very much. This next one goes out to Dee and Marge Ram. No, I'm sorry, Jane and Marge Ram. And Dee Rod Regas. One by the bus. Thank you. Gary Rosenberg on lead vocals.
It's all right. don't be unkind, no way. Hey, man, I can't take you this time, no way. Hey, man, the chief said, don't crash here. There's only room for one in his guns. Here she comes, head down, lean on me, man. And she can't afford to declare back to something to sit in. Head down, lean on me, man. Does she make her time to check in?
Here's a Frenetics original written by Mr. Steve Milberg. This is called Veronica. It's about Veronica Hamill from the Hill Street Blues. That's right. They recognized him immediately as Q-Car. Thank you. Yo.
Dave Krajicek, lead vocals there.
Well, Gary, that's awfully nice of you to recognize me. Here's one by the Car.
Wes, can I have more keyboard monitor? Please. Okay, back it off.
Dance, dance, dance.
This is a tune by the late, great Buddy Holly.
A man who died in this great state. Little swing music.
My baby tonight, my love, all of my kisses. You woman for me. Rock 'em, cricket. Hey, why, thank you very much.
Dave Krajicek singing that one.
Whoa, Steve, baby. All right.
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mr. Jeff Binder.
All right. Dance, dance, dance.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Here's one. My microphone's drooping. That has nothing to do with my libido. We have a special dedication on this number. This one goes out from D to her man. Her sharp dress man, Steve. I guess you could say he's a sharp-dressed ram. There's bugs in this stuff. This one is not by the Osmond family.
Please show. he's the only one. Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Well, it's a nice day for a white wedding. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Hey, little sister, who's it you're with? Ooh. Hey, little sister, what's your fancy wish? Ooh. Hey, little sister, shotgun, oh yeah. Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Well, it's a nice day for a white wedding. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Oh! Hey, little sister, who's the only one?
Only one, only one, only one, only one.
I've been away for so long,
so long.
I've been away for so long,
so long.
Well, I let you go for so long. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Come on, it's a nice day for a white wedding. Well, it's a nice day to start again. Well, there's nothing safe in this world, and there's nothing
very big business. Last year alone, corporations spent some $700 million on corporate training films. That's why most of those films' makers insist they'll try almost anything to keep their audiences awake. Yes, even if that means using British comedian John Cleese of Monty Python fame to teach managers how to do things or not do things.
You see, my marriage is ideal, my career brilliant, my personal relationships endlessly rewarding. I've never been depressed in my life, and my doctors just told me that I'm immortal. So, please do tell me about these so-called problems that unsuccessful human beings like you have, but do bear with me if I laugh.
So what we're helping businesses to do here in the United States is not only to get the message across, but to make the message stick.
Tapes can run anywhere from a few hundred to a few thousand dollars, depending on length. But whatever the price, corporate buyers don't seem to mind if, in the end, they're getting their point across.
I ask you to remember just one word, the one word that makes it all possible, and that word is sell. I want you to get out there and sell, sell, sell.
In New York, Neil Cavuto for the Nightly Business Report.
Sell!
They could probably sell carbon paper to Xerox.
I just want to know if you're going to take a brush-up course for your last
word. Definitely.
That's it for this edition of the Nightly Business Report for Friday, October 21st.
For all of us, good night.
The Nightly Business Report is made possible by A.G. Edwards, providing financial services through more than 340 locations. A.G. Edwards, a century-old tradition of putting the customer first. By Kidder Peabody, one of the world's leading investment firms. And GE Capital, providing business with comprehensive financing. Two companies of GE Financial Services. By Digital Equipment Corporation, offering computer solutions that work together the way people work, sharing information throughout your enterprise. And by contributors to public television. Reuters, the world's largest electronic publisher, provides the Nightly Business Report with news, market data, and communication services worldwide.